Divide. Problem number 3. X squared plus 16x plus 63 divided by x plus 7. This is a long division problem dividing polynomials. We have to set up our division by writing the divisor first, which is x plus 7. And then under the fraction bar, we write our dividend, which is x squared plus 16x plus 63. Now, by what do we have to multiply x to get x squared? We have to multiply by x, because x times x gives us x squared, and x times 7 gives us positive 7x. Change your signs because you are subtracting and just add down. First term cancels out, and 16x minus 7x is 9x. Bring down your next term, plus 63, and ask yourself, by what do you have to multiply x to get 9x? By 9, plus 9, because 9 times x gives us 9x, and 9 times 7 gives us 63. Subtract, which changes the signs, and add down. 9x minus 9x is 0, and 63 minus 63 is also 0. So you have a remainder of 0, which means x plus 9 is your final answer.